Every day, commercial trucks and buses operate for long hours, in demanding start-stop conditions and clocking up exceedingly high mileage. The choice of fuel and lubricant for these vehicles then play a vital role for their efficiency, reliability and overall performance of the fleet company. Hence Shell and ATP set out to demonstrate in real-world conditions, the combined benefits of using Shell's premium fuel and lubricants for heavy-duty engines.
The products on test here at ATP in Papenburg are the latest generation of Shell diesel with Dynaflex technology, and that's known as Shell fuel-safe diesel, and they're being tested alongside the very best in Shell lubricants for heavy duty, which are Shell Rimula and Shell Spirax. Testing here is under real world conditions, representative of heavy duty fleet operators, and will take 17 days and more than 4,000 kilometers on the test track here. Testing has been split into separate phases to look at the contribution of low viscosity premium lubricants against a standard lubricant, looking in particular at how injector cleanliness brought about by using a premium diesel fuel contributes to the power and fuel economy of the engine.
It's very important to test every time with similar conditions. This means we have to guarantee that the driver influence is as low as possible. Therefore, we are using our driver guidance system to make sure that the driver keeps the right velocity and also that he accelerates every time like the previous one. We are very excited that Shell is using our test tracks and also our ATP engineering team for this test.
To examine the inside of an engine, we use a special fiber optic camera called a boroscope. This allows us to inspect the intake valves, combustion chamber, and fuel injector, and look for any deposits and the level of cleanliness. From our customers, we know that when carbon deposits build up inside fuel injectors, there's an increase in total cost of ownership due to higher fuel consumption and more frequent maintenance.
To describe the test in detail, you can say that we are simulating some city traffic. This means velocities between 0 and 50 km per hour, and also some different accelerations and decelerations. We are driving the tests with different fuels. There we compare the Shell premium diesel with Dynaflex technology with a normal diesel fuel. Doing this test is important to see which influence this has on the engines.
Ein Konzern wie Shell entwickelt seine neuen Produkte in einem Labor und fährt verschiedene Vortests auf Prüfständen. Bei ATP testen wir diese Produkte unter Real-Life Conditions und es ist uns tatsächlich gelungen, die Vorteile für den Kunden zu messen. An den Shell-Produkten hat mich in erster Linie begeistert, Kraftstoff einzusparen, die Kosten zu senken und so auch noch was Positives für die Umwelt zu tun.
I was very happy that we collaborate with Shell in this test and we grow to a good test team.
After 17 days testing in Papenburg, we've returned here to Hamburg to analyze all of the data and present the results. Our testing at ATP has shown that Shell diesel with Dynaflex technology is able to clean up fuel injector deposits and reduce fuel consumption under city and urban driving conditions. Our results show that Shell fuel-safe diesel can remove fuel injector deposits and give you up to 5.3% more torque and pulling power. The winning combination of Shell diesel with Dynaflex technology alongside Shell premium lubricants have delivered up to 8.9% reduction in fuel consumption. The take-home message is that combining these two products results in a reduction in total cost of ownership and reduced running costs for anyone driving a truck. By testing at an independent test house, we've shown that the Shell products work in a real-world scenario, driving on the road, not in a laboratory, and that we have seen great response.